Hey YouTube, it's iPhone Mastermind, and today I'm going to be doing an app review on an app called Pimp Your Screen. And basically, this is a really extensive wallpaper app you can find a whole bunch of cool things in, and you can also make your own lock screen or home screen wallpaper. So I'm just going to start with some of the templates. We got app shelves, and something also very cool about this app is you can tap this little icons button down here, and it will actually show just the icons that will look, what it look like if you actually made it your wallpaper. So I'm going to go back and choose neon combos. You can go ahead and look at some neon wallpapers. Home screens, just some nice backgrounds for home screen. And then icon skins, we've got some of these here. And the same thing, you can add your icons for any of those. And then you can make your own. So I'm just going to do lock screen maker. First of all, you choose your background, so I'm just going to choose this one, and I'm going to tap frame down here, and you can slide to add a frame, or what I call it, more of a layer. You can basically add a calendar or any kind of layer to your regular wallpaper. So I'm going to get out of these calendars real quick, because that's what the first priority is for it, get out of these Christmas ones. So there you can see I have a little shattered window. And then we've got some of these. So I'm just going to choose, let's just go with this one, whatever it is. All right, that works. And then you can make the clock and the slide to unlock bars different themes as well. So I'm just going to choose something simple real quick, that one. And I'm going to tap save. Now this does look pretty ugly, but I'm just going to make that. And then home screen maker, you can do the same thing. I'm going to go ahead and add this one, and then I'm going to add my own shelf. So let's just go with that. And you cannot do skins and shelves, obviously, because they're both the same thing, or same place. So I'm going to save that as well. And I'm going to go save them to my wallpaper. Now, as you can see, this is the lock screen wallpaper, and does look extremely ugly when it's not actually on the lock screen. So I'm just going to set it real quick. All right. And now you can see it looks a lot better because it's all coordinated and stuff. But when it's just as a picture, it's really ugly. So don't use these as pictures, obviously, just wallpapers. So there you can see my home screen. Pretty cool. It's a little wintry background with the coding shelf, and then we've got the lock screen, which I don't even know what that is, the background plus the crumbling, and then the American banners. So this is called Pimp Your Screen. It is in the App Store for $1. It's been on sale for about 2 months now. It was originally $2, so when you go in, it may be $2 or $1. I'm not really sure. It depends when you go in and see it. So if you enjoyed this video, please give the video a like rating below, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below as well. Also, for more app reviews as well as tweak reviews, Apple news, and more, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later.